Hey guys, I was thinking what to call this workout. So all that I was thinking, and came out with the arm explosion. And the reason I came out with arm explosion workout is because to create explosion, you need fuel and a spark. When you're outside over here, not in the gym, outside home, eating, you need the fuel. You need the right foods, the right supplements in order to get the best results. Over here, you need the spark. Equals a great workout. Working out and giving everything you got over there equals crazy, amazing explosion of growth mentally and physically. So you can't have one without the other. You can't have a good diet and a shitty workout, or you can't have a great workout and a shitty diet. So you gotta have both. On this workout, we're gonna do heavy. First set is going to be heavy, and it's going to be mostly like free weights, then superset with cables, same muscle except lighter weight. We're going to go tricep, concentrating more on tricep the first one, the next one is going to be bicep, then go back to tricep. We're going to do 5 sets of triceps and biceps. Each set is going to include 3 exercises each, and you're going to repeat it 4 times. So we're about to go inside, and I'll show you how it's done. Alright guys, let's do this.
Alright guys, first workout is going to be heavy skull crushers using barbell easy bar. Then we're supersetted with cables, skull crushers alternating it. We will alternate and then together. After that, we're going to do reverse cable curls for high reps. So the first exercise is going to be low reps, and then the rest are going to be high. Wrap it and I'll rest right away. My reps, when I say low reps, you just pull up a heavier weight and go as much as you can. When I say high reps, pull lighter weight and go as much as you can. 15 more on light reps, on heavy reps, you go around 8 to 10 to build the mass. Alright guys, now repeat that 4 times. Alright, next workout. I'm gonna start with the heavy biceps now, switching around. I'm gonna do dumbbell pusher curls, but pusher is taken. We're gonna use the incline bench as our leverage. And when you do pusher curls, make sure your example. nothing more than your whole arm is on there. Nothing this, your shoulder sticking out, whole arm is on there. You place it there so you can't cheat. And then go all the way down. And keep reps around 6 to 8. If you have to, help yourself out a little bit. Cable curls. I'm gonna do high reps each side, alternate them. Then when you get to fail, you're gonna drop a little weight and do it together. This is a high rep exercise, so don't worry about the weight. Come out. peak of your arm.
Forever. So low reps, high reps, high reps.
opposite. So low reps, barbell, high reps, close grip, cables, and then high reps, maximum extensions. Last exercise, guys, it's gonna be 20 reps or higher. So, you're gonna do reverse grip, extension, and hammer curls, but you're gonna stand all the way up. So, you're working up the ball and the body.